And this is a working 16K processor for color prints. Tray is up right now. And I have a close bin holding the bottom in. Put the tray. Get some water running. This is the blanket for a 16 by 20 paper. Get some water in the tray. The temperature unit's on right now. Rotates. The water temperature unit is right here. Last I check, everything's working fine. I will be testing it out. If not, it's up to the buyer to repair it, fix it, whatever. Okay, here's the blanket. Take the blanket, of course, all in the dark. Print is facing right over here. And put it down. Slot there, and it holds the paper down in motion towards the drum, which allows the print to pick up the chemical from the tray over here. And then you dump it, change the chemical. Usually I have the chemicals right on the side here. That's why all the marks of the little patina here on the actual unit. And it's also a 11 by 14 or 8 by 10 if you want to use it for blanket, can be used also. And turn the water off. This is running here. The water's right on there. It'll be a chemical and each of the developer stop and fix. And this is on sale at eBay, and this large red sink will also be up, selling all my darkroom. And that's it.